From Boston's news leader, this is WCVB News Center 5 at noon.
Stories we're following right now at noon. Flames race through a Revere home. How a family managed to escape with their lives.
The driver accused in a horrific crash is due in court. The charges he's facing right now.
And a sure sign that spring is on the way. Live pictures over the excitement surrounding Truck Day at Fenway Park. Meantime, that rain has cleared and the sun is out.
But Cindy, you say changes are brewing, a messy mix on the way.
Yeah, as we head into Wednesday, so things pretty quiet the next 24 hours or so.